Hey y'all! Welcome back! So, I did just look it up. We are apparently on the second to last chapter. So we're getting there. That was a very dangerous bounce. Hello, friends. Kamanga to you. Kalalanga. Assuming I once again need to, like, overload this shit. So... need to get some... Can't get back? Nope. Can't get back in there. Easy peasy. And shazoom. Hell yeah. Oh. More shitty babies. Hey, stop it with the shitty babies. Hurt me there. Oh, Oh, I could just run on this fucking tube, huh? Well, you know what they say. So I don't need to say it. I mean, you already know. This has got to give me some kind of new perspective, right? Yeah? Oh. Or some new height! Aha. And obviously I go here. Which accomplishes so much. Ooh. Yummy. Just take a quick shower. Don't like the look of that. Oh, that's just fine. Yeah? I'm a little scared of these things, if I'm being honest. Given how they exploded on me last time. Come on. Whee! Huh. I'm sure that's fine. Oh, now I'm above the big laser grid. That's neat. Sure, this is a safe place to be. Safest of all places is above the big laser grid. That's what they always say. Aww. Oh, lasers. Caution. Tricks, stop it! Run out of juice for this thing. Man, it's good against them now, huh? Oops! Once again, the insta-death is just always funny. It's always funny. Okay, is that full ammo though? Cause I don't think it is. Can I please? Thank you. Dramatique. Ooh, a loading screen. Boingy. Uh-oh. Hey. Stop that! I'm aiming! Fuck you. Ow. Whoa, you got some fire rate, buddy. Where? Love that they're still doing that. That is just so nice. They're still not quite hitting the mark all the time. Like, not always sending the ammo I want and need, but still very, very helpful. Still very appreciated. Hey! Fuck you! Ow! Oh wow! Oh! Ow! Please stop! You think that they have to, like, regularly clean barnacles off this shit? Like, you think that they have to treat barnacles the way that, like, we treat barnacles in real life? Like, real-life barnacles? Because I feel like barnacles actually would have been really helpful to them in some of those tight spaces. And then they, like, weirdly didn't have them, but then, like, obviously, like, oh, that would have, you know, hindered flow. So, naturally, they couldn't have barnacles. And I wonder if that's just, like... Like, yeah, if, like, every now and then they have to, like, send in, like, some fucking Vortigaunts to, like, scrape the pipes of, like, budding barnacles. So that they don't fucking gum up the system. Because that would actually be kind of funny. Oh. Oh? 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 I guess they figured there were enough people like me who never really played around with the gluon gun. So they were like, here, play with the gluon gun, please. It's a good gun. Use it. It's fun to use. Oh. Yuck. Why? Hey, why? All right. Glad I didn't just get fucking dumped into that. That would have been bad. Huh. All right. Hello? Stupid sphincter door. Blocking my way. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, all right. Get this up. Oh, no. Ow! Don't thank you with that. Hey, and, fuck you. Also, fuck you. Oh, and, you as well. Okay. Well, guess before we advance any further, let's call this one here. So thanks for tuning in, y'all. I love you and I'll see you next time. Remember, Black Lives Matter, defund the police. And, once again, I am just confused. 'Cause who, boy? This place sure is fucking weird. But yeah, bye-bye!